x multiplied by x is x squared. Two numbers that multiply is 18. 6 multiplied by 3 is 18. Or 9 multiplied by 2 is 18. Let's try plus. Minus minus is plus, or plus plus is plus. Let's try plus because here is plus. Let's analyze if it is correct like this. X multiplied by plus 2 is plus 2x. Now multiply like this. 11x plus equal, therefore it is correct, therefore like this equal 0, multiplication 0, therefore this equal 0, or this equal 0. Here change the sign, minus 9 minus 2 0. Minus 9 plus 0 is minus 9. Finish.